Gaza Strip, as many may know, is the biggest open-air prison in the world. It was and is a continuing target for the Israeli occupation. My family and I, like many others, have had near-death experiences due to drone strikes and F-16 jet fighters. And life on a daily basis is deteriorating. I have witnessed all of these military operations firsthand, and with the shifting geopolitics of the Middle East, I decided to pursue studying in the United States. Leaving Gaza is an absolute struggle. It took me 6 months to get a security permit so I can actually leave to go to Jerusalem for my visa interview. And if it weren't for an organization called Gisha that believes in the freedom of movement, I would not have left. And they took my case and they helped me to actually get a security permit so I can actually leave through Israel to Jordan and fly to the US to pursue my education. I am the recipient of the Graduate Institute Geneva Refugee Scholarship. This scholarship allowed me to pursue a master at the Institute, that is a master in development studies, majoring in power conflict and development, and minoring in global security. The professor-student ratio, the approachability of professors, the centers at the Institute, provide profound ground for students to pursue their education in a nurturing professional environment. A refugee has the power of achieving sustainable development. A refugee can actually make a change in their own society, economically, socially, and politically. The world needs refugees to be empowered so we can actually achieve peace and justice.